She's probably the only kid here that has to get up at 6:30.